Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we shall discuss the following question, and the question says that if a coin is tossed 3 times and random variable capital X is defined as the number of heads that result from this experiment, draw a table for its probability distribution. Also, display it graphically. Now let us start with the solution of the given question. In this question, it is given that a coin is tossed 3 times. So, sample space S will be equal to the set containing H, 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 T, H, T, H, T, H, 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 T, 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 H, T, 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 H, T, 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 where H denotes the occurrence of head and T denotes the occurrence of tail. So here H, H, H denotes occurrence of 3 heads, H, H, T denotes occurrence of 2 heads followed by a tail, and so on. Here total number of outcomes are given by 8. Here capital X is defined as the number of heads that result from this experiment. Now we find small x by assigning numerical value to each sample point. Now see the sample space. Here for H, 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 we assign the value of small x as 3. Now, for H, H, T, H, T, H, and T, H, H, we assign the value of small x as 2. For H, T, 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 H, T, and T, T, H, we assign the value of X as 1, and for T, 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 we assign the value of X as 0. Now this small x indicates the number of heads that result from this experiment, and here we have the number of heads as 0. Here the number of heads are 1, here the number of heads are 2, and here the number of heads are 3. Now let us draw a table for probability distribution. Now here in column 1 we have written all the small x values, and in column 2 we will write the probability values. That is, we will write the probability of capital X is equal to small x. So here, when the value of small x is equal to 3, probability of capital X is equal to 3 will be given by number of favorable outcomes, that is equal to 1, upon total number of outcomes, that is equal to 8. Here we see that the number of favorable outcomes to this event is 1. Similarly, probability of capital X is equal to 2 is equal to 3 upon 8. The probability of capital X is equal to 1 is equal to 3 upon 8, and the probability of capital X is equal to 0 is equal to 1 upon 8. Now here, 1 upon 8 is equal to 0.125. 3 upon 8 can be written as 0.375. 3 upon 8 can be written as 0.375. And 1 upon 8 can be written as 0.125. Now we display it graphically. Now here is the graph for probability distribution, where we have taken the small x values along horizontal axis and probability values along vertical axis. The probability of capital X is equal to 0 is shown as 0.125. The probability of capital X is equal to 1 is shown as 0.375. Similarly, the probability of capital X is equal to 2 is shown as 0.375, and the probability of capital X is equal to 3 is shown as 0.125, which implies that when number of heads is equal to 0, then the probability is 0.125. When number of heads is equal to 1, then the probability is 0.375. When number of heads is equal to 2, then the probability is 0.375. And when the number of heads is equal to 3, then the probability is 0.125. Hence we get the required probability distribution graph. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.